Through time and waves of technological change, we have learned that energy is critical for economy and quality of life. The world now uses 20 times the energy it did in 1800, and life has improved dramatically in the post-industrial world. Coal laid the foundation and continues to play a critical role.
Does coal likely have a future? I think it does. Coal is so abundant in the United States, there's so much of it, we'd be foolish to not try to utilize it in some way. But it's finding a smart way to use it that I think is the real challenge.
That, in fact, is part of the purpose of carbon capture and storage, that the world can carry on using coal and add on a few percent only to the cost of using that fuel, but make that fuel environmentally clean enough that we can carry on using that for the next 40 or 50 years. It buys us time to develop new, even better methods of catching carbon and new, even better methods of generating zero carbon electricity.
We're not talking about either or, either clean coal, advanced coal, or renewables. We're talking about ands, where we have to use every clean energy source that we know of in order to solve our carbon problem while also providing billions of people on Earth with something that looks like a modern life.
As the world's population grows, that's becoming increasingly difficult, and the strains on the environment are becoming more intense. So, in order for our children and grandchildren to have the same quality of life, we need to continue to develop those technologies that will allow us to use coal, yet spare the environment the negative consequences.